With support from the European Union, the Minister of Agriculture, Animal Industry and Fisheries received 140,000 doses of foot and mouth disease vaccines, 110,000 doses of contagious bovine chlorpneumonia vaccine, 300,000 doses of contagious caprine chlorpneumonia, 400,000 doses of Pestes des Petits Ruminants vaccine, and 183,000 doses of anthrax and blackwater, all worth $1 million. The State Minister for Agriculture, Animal Industry and Fisheries in charge of animal industry, Honorable Bright Ramirama, says Karamoja is a hotspot for livestock diseases due to the continued pastoralism and porous borders in the northeastern parts of the country.
One of the bottlenecks limiting commercialization and export of our milk and beef, making our livestock industry less competitive, are animal diseases. And you know, animal diseases are transboundary in nature. They have no preference for the tribe. So we need to work together across our borders.
The minister lauded FAO's continued support towards the ministry and the people of Uganda in implementing several programs over the years. While handing over the vaccines, the FAO country representative, His Excellency Antonio Querido, said the goal of this project is to enhance the resilience of households in Karamoja that experience chronic and acute food insecurity. This will be achieved by strengthening existing early warning systems and increasing the abilities of national and local actors to anticipate, reduce, and respond to shocks in timely manner. The project will utilize the current government systems and capacities in place.
And we shall be in Moroto on 10th to distribute and launch campaign, distribute tsetsefly nets, and also launch campaign against the tsetsefly and trypanosomiasis. And then from 10th onwards, we shall be supervising a vaccination of these application of these vaccines to the affected communities.
Querido retreated FAO's commitment towards supporting agricultural advancement and food security in the country.
And we believe that the ministry is better prepared to respond to the outbreaks that may come, not only in Karamoja, but throughout Uganda. We've been working, of course, with the support of European Union that provide the fund, but working closely with WFP, but with other ministry agencies to have the capacity for an early detection, but also early action.
Come here for the photograph.
Yeah.